Hello, this is Nick from Public Sewer Service providing TV inspection for Sullivan, 323 East 2nd Street, Plainfield, New Jersey. This is on behalf of American Water Resource, work order number L273602. Today's date is June 20th. Today we'll be TV inspecting the main line to confirm the integrity from the foundation wall to the street. As you can see, this pipe has already collapsed inside. About 4 feet out, you can see there's a joint separation, followed by another joint separation at 5 feet with a bad lip. You can see approximately every 3 feet or so there's going to be a joint. Feet, we reach the city main tie-in. We'll pull back while recording now. At 47 feet, we can see what looks like a rock at the top of the pipe. I'm going to locate this spot.